Hello, sports fans. Baseball is back. The Golden Knights are in a battle for the postseason. The Silver Knights are limping into the home stretch, and the Vegas Nighthawks have won 2 of 3. I'm Doug Ferber. As Major League Baseball kicks off its season today with 7 games on the schedule, Tuesday night the Las Vegas Aviators return to the Las Vegas ballpark for their first of 60 home games scheduled this season. A near sellout crowd of 8,400 plus witnessed the Oakland A's AAA team overcome a 2-0 deficit against the Reno Aces to win it on an 8th inning 2-out double to left center by Luis Barrera. A few pitches later, Nate Mondu drove him home to set up the Aviator 3-2 win. Last night, the Aviators mounted a comeback late, trailing 8-4, but fell to Reno 8-7. Gone are some of last year's stars who were sitting on the A's roster or were traded, but I had the opportunity to speak to returning utility man Mickey McDonald about his job at the plate this year and team chemistry.
Just try to set the table for the big boppers to come up and hit some homers. So anywhere, as long as I'm getting on base, I think I'll be a value to the team.
And the young guys, are they blending in well with everybody?
Oh, yeah, it's great. We have an awesome group. Everybody gets along really well. It's a very good culture in there. So it's going to be a fun year.
Aviator shortstop Nick Allen said he understands his team's role in supporting the parent club Oakland A's and believes that will be the key to this season.
I think the A's, they're going to compete. They're going to be, guys on the field that are just going to try to outwork everyone. So I think that's a big plus. It's going to be a good team. And hopefully we got a lot of good pieces here too, that if they need help, we're going to help them.
The Aviators continue their 6-game homestand tonight against Reno. First pitch is at 7:05 p.m. Heading into last night's home game against the Canucks, the Las Vegas Golden Knights had won 5 straight, but the Dallas Stars continue to keep pace. Dallas is 1 point ahead of the VGK for the last wild card spot in the Western Conference, and the Knights are quickly running out of games, losing last night to Vancouver 5-1. The Vegas team jumped out to a 1-0 lead in the first period, but the Canucks, who were on the verge of elimination themselves, answered back and went on to score 5 consecutive goals for the win. If the VGK fails to make the playoffs, it'll be the first time in franchise history. The Golden Knights host Arizona Saturday night in another must-win game. The puck is set to drop at 7 p.m.
The Henderson Silver Knights, who have struggled as of late due to the Golden Knights' call-ups and injuries, are in a good position to advance into the playoffs when they begin next month.
Tuesday, the HSK lost 1-0 to Rockford. Coach Manny Vivero says his team might be fatigued.
We were tired. We were tired. You can see it tonight. It was our 5th game in 7 nights. I know I had alluded to it before, because yesterday we're on the road for such a long time, and you just see it tonight. We just didn't have the jump that we had the night before.
The HSK is 12 points ahead of Tucson for the final playoff spot with 9 games to play. They go on the road this weekend to take on San Jose both Saturday and Sunday, then return to the Dollar Loan Center for their final 7 games leading to the playoffs. The Vegas Nighthawks might be better than expected for a first-year indoor football team who officially came together at the beginning of March. Monday night, the Hawks dominated the Bay Area Panthers 53-27 to improve their record to 2-1. The Arizona Rattlers come to town in a short week game at the Dollar Loan Center Friday night. The Rattlers are undefeated and have dominated their first 3 opponents this season. A reality check might be in store for the Nighthawks tomorrow night. Kickoff at the DLC is set for 7 p.m. One last note, the Masters Golf Tournament gets underway today. It marks the return of Tiger Woods, who's coming back from a serious leg injury he sustained in a car accident 1.5 years ago. Go Tiger! For KPVM 25 TV Sports, I'm Doug Ferber.